And what is that, like 10 gauge?
14.
14, that's light. Do you guys do mostly lighter or?
I've done half inch.
Have you?
3/8, quarter, that's all common stuff.
Yeah. Okay.
So, like, yeah, this would be just a typical stair pan, but, yeah, there's angle clips, yeah, you name it, you can just pretty much bend anything.
Okay. I gotta slip behind you and grab one. One more.
Pretty much just be your opening height. You can go way down here and then hook this up.
Oh, lift up your die.
To switch it. Yeah.
And is there a rapid approach?
Yeah, I really never futz with that stuff over there.
Okay.
And then this would, your downstroke, and then as soon as it hits, then it just automatic comes back.
Okay, yeah, so you got single stroke, setup, single stroke, jog.
Yeah, I think it's on jog.
Rapid return.
Then I can just.
Rapid advance, normal press, normal. Yeah. So you just run it on the normal.
Yeah. And that works out really nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
No cracks on it, no welds that you know of?
Yeah. And then you have a rake adjustment too. For the tilt.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So
that's what the band is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So,
do you mind running it one more time? I know it's near the end of your shift, if you don't mind. Yeah, I saw that.
Double checking before I just started rattling all these knobs. You know, my stop looks good now. The key is to do it all in one stroke.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty much so. Yeah, it's yeah, I've been here with this press for quite a few years,
like an old friend leaving, huh?
That's about it, right.
Seals look okay. This one leaks a little bit, huh?
Yeah, that side leaks a little bit.
How often do you have to add oil?
Not very often.
No?
I've never added oil to it, but if anything, maybe...